Well, guys, does a 6 foot 270-pound dude fit through this fucking stupid little window? Probably not, but we're about to find out because, of course, I'm locked out. Well, let's have an attempt.
Well, I tell you, it's not going to work that way.
Been fun. Clearly, as you can tell, I've done this one before. Fun, not really. The moral of the story is, I fit. And that's how a guy that's 6 foot two gets into his house when he forgets his keys.